She was, when we draw my bull, draw my drama, she was right there. She never swayed, supported me. Keep it 100 with me. And I appreciate that. I appreciate that. And
thank you, Father.
I'm going to thank her with this. This is ours, and we're going to do this together. We're going to make it work with our kids. We're going to be one. We're going to be a family. And you know, before we start on this new journey, things got to be right. Things got to be done the right way. So I have to ask you, because I love you, because I want you in my life forever. Would you marry me, please?
Just to